Hello and welcome to the Black Card, joined by Andre Borghi. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that right. Published by Cyborg Studio. It's an indie action adventure. Released on the 21st of October, just recently. It's a one-on-one fighting game in the tradition of Street Fighter combat. Another board in a parallel dimension that King of Ritter has been known as the Streets of Hot Fire District. It's a card where he stood on the parallel dimension that world. Six creatures, one from one world and the other. James is mounted to steal the heart for their own purposes. So I think we're going to pick which one we're going to be. Two city from the soul, cry from the soul. Wait, where's chapter one? Chapter one must have been the epilogue or prologue. Who's there? Is that you, Chucky? Naruku. Yep. He's coming to get you. So let me guess, she was in the doll until that night. What on earth is this other one wearing? You're missing a leg to that outfit, Kiri. At least tell me what the buttons are. Okay. Got a bit of leg. Oh no, hold on, stop working. Quickly, I think. Okay. Please. Oh. We need to figure these other buttons first. Combo, what? for none of this. Finish her. What just happened? Some sort of ocean. Yep. Again, you know, punishment the last time. Okay, so here's all the special moves. Probably would be easier with a controller as well. But, yeah, that's an interesting take on a old classic. Oh, this is a 10-year edition. Oh yeah, I see that at the bottom there. Thanks for watching, man. Bye for now.